Good morning, boys and girls. This is Teacher Alice from Fountain School. I'll be teaching the middles in maths. So maths deals with the counting. So we are going to count 1 up to 30. We are going to count 1 up to 30 with the teacher. So shall we count together? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Count 1, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Very good, clever boys and girls. Well done. So last time we met, we discussed number 11. Number 11. Teacher said what about number 11? How do we write it? Number 11 is down and down. Very good. Number 11 is down and down. But before we go any further, teacher is going to sing a song with you. Can you look at teacher? Okay, wonderful. So we are going to sing a song together. 5 green bottles standing on the wall. 5 green bottles standing on the wall. And if 1 green bottle should accidentally fall down. 4 green bottles standing on the wall. 4 green bottles standing on the wall. And if 1 green bottle should accidentally fall down. How many bottles are remaining? 3. Let's sing for number 3. 3 green bottles standing on the wall. 3 green bottles standing on the wall. And if 1 green bottle should accidentally fall down. I'm remaining with how many? 2. Let's sing for number 2. 2 green bottles standing on the wall. 2 green bottles standing on the wall. And if 1 green bottle should accidentally fall down. How many are remaining? 1. Shall we sing for number 1? 1 green bottle standing on the wall. 1 green bottle standing on the wall. And if 1 green bottle should accidentally fall down. How many are remaining? 0. How many are remaining? 0. Very good, clever boys and girls. So today we are going to discuss this number. Today we are going to discuss this number. Teacher will write the title on the board. So boys and girls, what number is this? What number is this? This is number what? Yes, my clever boy. Very good. This one is number 12. Number 12. Number 12. Very good. Wonderful. So this is number 12. Number 12. So today we are going to write number 12. But before we write, first we are going to learn how to write number 12. How to write number 12. One finger in the air. Very good. Shall we write number 12 together? Down, round, slip, down. Very good. Again, down, round, slip, down. So we've written number 12 in the air. We've written number 12 in the air. So teacher has got something to count. Teacher has got something to count. Remember, we are discussing number 12. Number 12. So shall we come together with teacher? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So how many buttercups am I having in my hands? 12. 12 bottle tops. Very good. Again, 12 bottle tops. And this one is number 12. Number 12. Number 12. Very good, clever boys and girls. Teacher has got more things to count. Teacher has got more things to count. So teacher has got these. What are these? These are sticks. Wonderful, clever boys and girls. So shall we count the sticks together? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Very good. How many sticks am I having in my hands? 12 sticks. Again, 12 sticks. Yes, my grandma boy there. 12 sticks. Very good. Number 12. So, teacher is going to show you a chart. Teacher is going to show you a chart where there is something and a number. This is a chart. So what? A chart. What can you see from this chart? Very good. We can see tomatoes. We can see what? Tomatoes. So together, we are going to count tomatoes as well. We are going to count tomatoes as well. Shall we count them together? Can you start? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Very good, clever boys and girls. How many tomatoes do we have got together? There are 12 tomatoes. How many tomatoes go together? 12 tomatoes. And this one is number 12. Number 12. Number 12. How do we write number 12 in the air? Teacher said that. Sit down, round, sleep, down. Very good. So teacher is going to write number 12 on the board. Number 12 on the board. Remember, before, when writing the number, you should be leaving the what? The space. So teacher will write number 12. So I'll start. Down, round, sleep, down. Space, down, round, down, and sleep. I'll leave again a space. Space here. Down, round, down, sleep. Space. Down, round, down, sleep. Another space. So we are going to write another number 12 here. Down, round, down, sleep. Space. Down, round, down, and sleep. Very good. Another number 12. Down, round, down, sleep. Space, down, round, down, sleep. Another one. Down, space, round, down, sleep. Very good, clever boys and girls. You've done well. So teacher has written number 12. Number 12. Number 12. Number 12. Very good. So together we are going to write number 12 in our books. Can you get the book and the pencil? Find the page where we are going to write the date. This is the date. Have you seen the date? Very good. So the date is 13 July 2021. After writing the date, you are going to write your name. You are going to write the what? Your name. Very good. After your name, you write the title. This is the what? Title. The what? Title. After writing the title, that's when you write the what? The number. You write the what? The number. So, okay, very good, boys and girls. Welcome back. I'm very sure that everyone has written number 12. Number 12. Number 12. How many of us have written number 12? Very good. Can you clap for yourself?
another one. Another bigger clap. For all of you. Very good. This has been Teacher Alice from Fountain School. Bye-bye.